somebody else. That's about as close to a hit as we ever came. Didn't quite make it in the fucking MTV Top 100. What do you gotta do? They said, see, we were on Matador, and then after that we were on TVT Records. We were label mates with Snoop Dogg and Three Inch Nails. And we go like, they go, come on. We gave them the album. They go, go back. No, we don't hear. We need some more songs about cars and girls. Now I'm 40 years old and they want me to write songs about cars and girls at the time. I'm not 40 anymore. I'm fucking a lot older than that, I'll tell you right now. Oh, you think that's what? But the thing is, the point is, that's what I went back to the drawing board with. I went back and I wrote Teenage FBI and Glad Girls. That's cars and girls. Still no hits. Still no fucking hits. That's okay. That's all right. It's like Thurston Moore said, hits are for squares. But you know why he said that? Because he didn't have a hit. So. I agree with him.